caregivers aren't just working 20 hours a week, 40 hours a week. They're working 24/7. Someone whose spouse, you know, has this disease, they're living with them day in, day out, not able to leave the house to go grocery shopping, not able to leave their loved one alone long enough to take a shower, you know, and that's a unbelievably tragic reality for so many people who are dealing with this disease.